night, my fans. Been working all morning. I got woken up to the bed bug bites. So, I'm inspired to clean. Here's the wall I've been working on. All right, guys. I don't know if you heard of this gal here, but she has got a hell of a voice, and it's a beautiful song, and she's a beautiful lady. So enjoy. Love this song. Go check her out. And if you haven't seen any of my older videos, go check them out. And like and subscribe and enjoy. Here we go.
I've been sitting here staring at the clock on the wall. Ah. And I've been laying here praying.
Hold on a second, y'all.
It's just another call from home.
Working on my prayer pod. Bear with me.
I'll be begging you, baby, beg you not to leave. But I'll be left here waiting with my heart on my sleeve. Oh, that's
all right, believe. Y'all.
Seems like a million years and
enjoy.
I think I'm dying. Down on my knees, I'm so tired.
Beautiful song, eh? All right, I got one more for you. One more. You'll like this one. Thank you, YouTube. I practiced into this. Oh, where is he? Here he is. Tell you, I like this.
Lindsey Vonn, world champion skier and Cubivic patient.
Skip that, Ad. Thank you, YouTube.
I took the review off of this so forward, so I only see him in front of me. Now the past is out of sight and out of mind. Swore I'd change, now I'm back chasing these white lines. I'm just a lonely son of a sinner, searching for new ways I can get gone.
Song. Oh.
'Cause I'm only one drink away from the dark. I'm only one call away from home. Yeah, I'm somewhere in the middle. I guess I'm just a little
right and wrong. Okay, that's enough of that. I'll turn this thing down and I'll show you around what I've been doing. Wow. Okay. So I damn near got everything out. That's where my easy chair was. This is where the love chair was. all that stuff's gone. All that computer stuff. I got rid of some of my art and stuff because bed bugs would get in them. But I saved some of them. I saved all my good pieces. Like that car rack I built. My dartboard I built. Yeah, I saved all that stuff up there. I still got a little bit to go on. There's my double-sided Ouija board. Couldn't get rid of that one. That's painted on the wall. I put a frame on. Looks like the dog's staring at me. And of course, I saved. This is my first piece I did. This is the oops. Yep, used to be a mirror. I don't like mirrors. Yeah, I still hung Amber over there. My stepsister. She sure is a lovely lady back then. Sure, she still is. And then I just sunny hung that picture up the other day. Splatted some paint there. Started a little car there. And it continues over this wall. That's rattle can. Here's another frame I just hung up and painted on the wall so it makes it look like a picture. And now I just go this way. That's my logo for my ghost. My ghost hunting logo. And I splattered paint all the way down there. Looks good. Yeah, my dad ain't gonna like this, but it's a lot better than it did. All right, y'all. But I'm gonna start sweeping as soon as I get all this stuff out of the way. Like, I gotta move that. And I gotta move all this. All that gear. Get all that out of the way, extension cord. Sweep in there real good. Ajax all around, so if the bugs are there that crawl through it, it'll kill them, supposedly. All right, y'all. And back here. I'm sorry, it's a little dark until I get in here. They're with me. Boy, it smells good in here. I got the candles going. Getting them bed bugs away from the bed there. Boy, I woke up to them things biting me this morning about 4 in the morning. I still got that piece over there, I say, my Nixon. I saved my first piece right there. I mean, it's bad quality right now. And I got my picture of me. Whoops, whoops. Hey, girls. And I saved that one and my tree. And that one up there by stereo. And I'm cleaning in here. Had to keep everything in tote so the damn bed bugs wouldn't get into stuff. All right, y'all. fishing poles, tents, fishing poles, another bike on my rack. I saved that one over there. All right, y'all. All right, I got a lot of cleaning, so I just wanted to update you. Let y'all know what I'm doing. All right. Walk you guys back out to the main room. I got Sonny gonna come over here at noontime. We're gonna go turn in some cans. I got about $500 worth of cans. If I take about 50 bucks and go get some bug bombs, powders and whatnot, and do this again. All right. Dreams don't lie. And remember, it's all about love. Like I always say, without love, what would there be? Took my mom and pa and their pa's and ma's to make them, and then they made me of loving. All right, so enjoy. Like Chuck Woolery says, I'll be back in two and two. And go check out some of my other vids. And hit that like and subscribe, because it helps out just a little bit. And thank you, YouTube. Thank you, YouTube, and the singers that I, the videos that I did from them. It was their singing. All right, y'all. Hit that like button. And remember, it's all about love. Peace.